where the water comes from.
It goes down to White Rifle Falls. Al suggested getting on a tube and riding down, but I think not. Long ways down there. There's the little river it starts from. Nice little walkway here on top of the falls.